What is up, you guys? Liquid Bricks here, back at it again with another video. I hope you guys are having an amazing day. And today's video is going to be about Ninjago Season 12. Just by looking at this picture, I think it's amazing. So let's not waste any time and get right into the video. So what I'm now noticing is that there is a mech. And if you haven't watched my other video, which you should go watch after this, the Monkey Kid video, there's mechs in that one too. And when I was watching a Marvel set, there was another mech. So I think Lego is trying to incorporate mechs into everything. So this set comes with two characters. It's a 2-in-1. What I really like is that the fox type wolf dude is on a hovering surfboard. Yeah, I bet. And all these sets come with a little key. I don't know what they're for, but each set has their own uses. Next set is this really cool car that I was planning on getting. This one has four characters. It has Kai, Scott, and two robots. I did watch a video on this, and this does open up wide the wings when you put the key in it. So this one does have a use for the key. What I'm not liking about these sets are the faces that are pixelized on the ninjas. I think their normal faces are better, but it is an improvement of the other 11 seasons, which if we compare from the first season to the last to this season, it is an improvement, but I still feel like they should have just left the faces. So on to the next set. This set I actually have, and it is really cool. For its price, it is only around $25, and it comes with lots of characters. It comes with 8 characters, and one of the, I guess, rarest themes in this is the pink Zane. There has never been a pink Zane in a set, and I think it's unique that they put that in there, and the pink Zane is my favorite character, so it's unique how they're putting them up to sale. Something that I don't like about this set is why are Nia and Cole not in their suits, but other they are in a disguise. Nia's in a water suit and Cole is just like in a lumberjack suit. I don't know. Well, that's it for this video. Thank you for watching so much. Please like, subscribe, and comment. Please share this video. I am trying to get to 1,000 subscribers. Let me know down below if you like this picture right here in front of the screen. It's my new profile picture, and thank you for watching. Bye.